una cartica que yo guardo donde te escribí. Que te sueñe que te quiero tanto, que hace rato está mi corazón latiendo por ti, latiendo por ti.
Subscribe to my channel and hit on the bell button to stay updated. So guys, first let's open YouTube app and then now let's open my video just to demonstrate. So let's open this video and now open the description of this video, and as you can see, let's assume that you want to copy this text. So how would you do that? So as you can see, you cannot copy this thing directly with the YouTube app, directly in the YouTube app. So first of all, long press on the home button and then this pop-up will show up, and click on this small hand icon, then just wait for the process. And yes, now you'll be able to copy anything which is on the screen. So guys, this thing works with every type of file, or whether it's image or something like that. So as you can see, now I can copy the text, and now you can copy this thing by clicking this option. So just click on this and copy to clipboard. So now the text is copied. Now let me show you that the copied text is successfully pasted. Yes, so guys, as you can see, the full text is copied, and yes, it is fully working and fine. And yes guys, this is a official Google feature, so you should know this feature, as this is very helpful in some situations where you have to copy the YouTube description, and you cannot copy that thing. So guys, I hope you like this video, and don't forget to subscribe.